A woman named e-jean-carroll wins her defamation lawsuit against Donald Trump. She claimed that Donald Trump has R'd her back in 1990 in a department store, allegedly. She tried to sue Donald Trump, but Donald denied all allegations and defamed her. So she returned to court again, and this time she was vindicated. Donald Trump is ordered to pay the lady $83.3 million thereof. What do y'all think about this story? Comment below.